for 5B Region 3 Tournament Action. We want to thank each and every one of you for taking the time to be with us this evening. We are ready for a barn burner here tonight. Possession.
when they write the names on the screen?
Chibuzi Naguru checking in for the Crusaders.
Get that fire back. Come on. There you go. Kui Chasha. Come on, boys.
Rebound right.
Give it up right away.
Come on, boys, help him out.
Rebound with two. Uzi Aguru with his personal.
Match up.
Makes it a 3-point game. Under a minute remaining in the first half. 1-point lead for Ryan LeDoux. Personal fourth team foul.
Stay on.
Play with heart!
women's basketball.
It's all right, shake it off.
Checking back in for
get it back. There you go.
Looking at this. and we have some halftime entertainment.
Figure out, hey, do you know how to run this?
They need this.
Your
halftime entertainment will be the Sioux Stars dance team, coached by Courtney Brewster.
You're building the side.
All right, we'll give them a minute to get set up here. They are your halftime entertainment.
Lena, which track?
Courtney, first track?
First track.
Okay. They got a start quilt coming around there for the football. It's a football fundraiser. If you want to help them folks out, buy yourself a start quilt ticket. Okay, we're going to ask Courtney to say a few words.
My name is Courtney, and I started this little dance team just for these girls to get like some confidence, because I noticed that a lot of the girls that are older in the high school, middle school don't really have that because there's no cheerleaders or anything, and I just wanted them to know that they can do this stuff, and it's okay that they, you know, that they dance and that they express themselves, because a lot of the older girls lack that confidence, and I really want that. I really want them to start young. And I think there should be more programs like this. I didn't start this out of my own pocket as an idea. And I think that this is really good for them, and I'm thankful that the parents of these girls are allowing them to do this, because I take them from 3:30 to 5 every day after school, and even though their patience is tested with me, and it's really rewarding to see them learn something and have fun at the same time. They're going to be dancing to a song, and we've only had practice for like 2.5 weeks maybe. But they're going to do awesome.
All right,
let's go for the Sioux Stars, your halftime entertainment.
Why is this not one of
the smile?
There we go. Now we got pause pushed out.
Go, Snyder!
Good girl. Let me start it over.
There we go.
For some reason, we went to the
You can do this.
Alright. Keep something on me.
Yeah. for the ball, and Rush comes away with it.
Fire.
Rebound with you. In the baseline for two. Brady Crawford.
You better focus. Come on, boys. Oh my goodness, come on.
Here come the Crusaders.
The shots up so fast. Settle down.
Basketball. 3 minutes.
You guys better wake up.
Remaining in the third.
Come on now.
Checking in for the Sioux.
Take a breath. What are you doing?
Man, wrong.
Yeah.
Jaden Rockwell falls on his way to the basket.
Are you?
The travel rush picking up his third personal.
Oh my.
16-5.
Cut out. To do it, just focus on the game. You got it, come on.
Substitution is on both sides.
Come on, you guys, now. Play your game, come on.
And the Crusaders take the lead.
Come on, J-Town.
Thomas, come in.
Boozy Agaru checking in for the Crusaders.
Come on, Thomas. Come on, J-Town. Come on, boys. Stay on him, Dale.
1 minute.
Oh, push! Push!
Rebound, Eagle Thunder. Seconds remaining in the third. Crusade hit the top. It's going to be Crusader basketball.
Basket for Thomas Eagle Thunder.
Jaden Rocco picking up his fourth personal, fifth team foul.
Stop it! Hey! Hey!
The Rosie and Stetson Erickson checking in for the Crusaders. Daniel Peterson checking back in for Crusaders.
Hey, housebreaker, what are you doing?
31 seconds.
Take care of the ball.
And a foul on the play. Drew McQueen picking up his first personal, 17 foul.
Oh my God.
On the line, shooting the ball is Thomas Eagle Thunder.
Bonus is 10
out or what? It's a bonus.
Yeah.
It's a bonus.
No three, no layup. No three, no layup.
Right?
It
should be. Yep. And Eagle Thunder makes good.
Our seniors.
Yeah, that one. Don't cry yet.
Here come the Crusaders. Drew McClain getting his second personal. District championship play will be at Miller Friday, March 1st. Championship at Miller. All games begin at 7 o'clock p.m. Championship play will be at 7 o'clock at Miller on Friday. Championship game will be at 7 o'clock. What a round of applause for both these teams for some excellent basketball play here in district championship play. District regional
That's our
play.
Boys. They won their first district game. Coach Yami, Coach Spudster, good guy. Hang in there.
All right, once again, thank you to both these teams for their sportsmanship and an excellent basketball play here in district action. And congratulations to the Sioux. Once again, game time will be at 7 o'clock in Miller on Friday. Thank you everyone for coming out and safe travels on your way home.
You get that score. Hold on, let me get that score. Congratulations on winning your first district game. We love you. No matter what, we're proud of you, Matt.
Now it's proud of going out.
Now it's time to get cheesy. Enjoy your win, but stay focused.